A helium shortage is not just deflating party decorations. It could impact how doctors run medical tests. Hospitals use liquid helium to keep the magnets inside MRI machines cool. Without it, the machines can't run and doctors won't be able to get those high-resolution images of the body. Shutdowns at some of the largest producers in the world, including plants in Texas and Russia, have led to limited helium supplies.